Hi, I'm going to show you today what how to troubleshoot a little bit if something goes wrong with your Hangout, your Google Meet. Okay, so first of all, don't need to open the new tab. I'm going to type in Google Meet. Okay, and you may be starting a new meeting if you're a teacher, or using a meeting code, or entering another way. But I'm just going to start a new meeting for the sake of this video. Okay, so this is what you need to make sure happens. You must allow Google Meet to use your camera and microphone. So if this message comes up, you have to click allow, and you need to allow it to show the notifications. Okay, if it works, then this will come up and you'll be able to see your face. If it's still blank, if you go up here to, you can see up here on the screen, there is a little recorder button. If you click on that, the video recorder, okay, and change it to allowing it, and then click done, okay, and then you'll have to refresh the page. So just come out of the page or refresh the page. And then hopefully you'll now see yourself, and that means it's about to work. Okay, I'm going to click join now. Another thing that may happen if you are in a meet with somebody else, I'm just going to move this out of the way, is that you may hear a very loud humming noise. Sometimes it's because there's other people on, sometimes it's because something that's happening internally with your computer. If that happens, to stop the other people in the meet from getting distracted, you will need to turn your microphone off. So how you do that, actually it's good practice if you're all in a meet to turn your microphone off anyway, because it gets very distracting if many people try to talk at once. So if you're having a problem and you can hear a humming noise and it's coming from yours, then you just go down here to this microphone button and you click it, and you will not be able to hear me talking now, hopefully. You'll be able to see me on the thing for you, okay, in the Hangout, I mean. Okay, so there we go, and that's it, back on. And if you need to exit, don't worry, you can exit it and you can rejoin the meeting again. All right, so I hope that helps.